The Mandarin Chinese Award is given to a student who has exhibited high academic achievement in the study of Mandarin Chinese. If you have worked with her as her teacher or her fellow peer, you will agree when I say that she is a hard worker. She does not take the easy route. She has a strong desire to improve and succeed. The first impression she gave me was one of respect. She does not just know the meaning of respect, she truly applies it in her life. She is currently a Mandarin Chinese for honors student, and her performance is outstanding. She represents students who take great advantage of education by making an effort on a daily basis to learn and to seek guidance from her teachers. She's always full of positive energy. Her classmates are all inspired by her uplifting learning attitude, which I believe set a good example among her peers. She has never missed any homework, and she has always been focused and attentive in class. She constantly strives for an excellent academic performance with her diligence and integrity. She always shares her opinion or offers good ideas. And she's not afraid to propose an idea that might not be exactly right for the sake of discussion. That is what we teachers love. In Mandarin Chinese for Honors course, regardless of the amount of new vocabulary presented, she's capable of memorizing the Chinese character and connecting the introductory grammar point with the advanced ones. She's not afraid of challenges, nor does she give up easily. Last November, she participated in Middle Eastern Tennessee High School Student Chinese Character Recognition Competition. After the competition, a Chinese language teacher from Chattanooga approached me to tell me that she was so impressed by her amazing Chinese ability. Her energy, ability to fit into any situation, and her weak and sweet spirit make her an absolute joy to know. It is my honor to present Red School Mandarin Chinese Award to Ms. Hannah Lai. Congratulations, Hannah Lai.